Alright everybody, we're back. We're playing Stickman Dirtbike again. We're going to be doing 11 through 14 or 15 today. We'll see how it goes. And, wish me luck. Alright, level 11. See if I can't do better than the first couple tries. I like to beat it without any falls, if at all possible. It's tough sometimes when my computer's lagging, the internet is lagging, even for such a shitty game like this. It's not a shitty game, but it's graphics-wise, it's obviously not the most intense. Oh yeah, that's what I like to see. That's hard shit to do, man. Try again, I guess. Alright, we beat it. There was one fall. Did get a bronze medal, but we'll come back and I'll do gold again. Just to show you guys what level 11 is about. There it was. Alright. Back in a minute for level 12. Games I could play. Those would be greatly appreciated. Anything anybody would like to see. Flash games. Internet games, anything on a computer. It's a little different. Seems almost kind of like a time waster. I mean, unless you're doing a lot of tricks. I will be doing a trick video after I beat level 15. I'm gonna do some crazy shit. Waste some time in a level. Not go for gold. It's almost, you know, going for gold is really hard when you're trying to do tricks at the same time. Sorry, guys. See how we do. Doesn't seem great, but it could be really good. Nope, no good. Bronze, but we'll see you back for level 13. So I've got enough cash now. I'm going to be buying the orange bike and continuing on with levels 13, 14, 15. Alright, I got it. Let's go race. Tried this bike out yet. Haven't done this map. See how we do. Damn it. It's a little better. Shitty since I haven't tried this level yet. Ah, oh, damn it. It's kind of embarrassing how bad this is, but I might just keep it if I get a bronze. I doubt I'll get a bronze, just from this number of times I've fallen so far. Definitely, the bike definitely jumps nice. Yeah, not getting anything this round, I don't think. see. Finished up in 70 seconds. It's probably pretty bad. Yeah, I got a bronze. We'll see you back 14 and...